There's a lot of Lohan trivia out there on the internet.
True.
But let's see how much of it is fact and how much of it is fiction.
This is Trivia Fact Check with Lindsay and Dakota Lohan.
Dakota is the youngest brother to Lindsay Lohan, and his nickname is Cody. True, but I also call you Codester.
Yeah.
Which no one else does.
True youngest immediate sibling. So yes. Yeah, true. Lindsay was a straight A student at school. She's excelled in math and science. True.
That's...
Wait, I thought you were really good at science. Are you not good at math?
I'm not good at math.
Okay, well...
I thought I was too I saw my report card recently that mom had. I told everyone I was good at math, but I was not that good at math.
So Lindsay was a straight A student and was not good at math.
Dakota has Irish, German, and Italian ancestry. That's false.
No German. No German in it.
No, we found out where Michael did the ancestry test. 1, 2, 3 and me, right?
23
and me.
Yeah,
we just made a new one up. And it was 2% Lebanese, but Irish
mainly
Italian.
Irish and Italian, yeah. Lindsay is allergic to blueberries and horses. No. Because I've seen Lindsay eat blueberries. And she likes horses because we grew up with one.
Yeah.
So I don't think that's true.
Dakota walked the runway during Fashion Week in 2006. I'm sure you did. When you were really little, you did.
You did, because that's when I had that, for Ford as a kid. Me and Allie did it, yeah. So
that's true.
Yeah.
Dakota appeared as a baby in the Parent Trap airport scene. That's true. It was so cute, and you wouldn't stop looking at the camera. Nancy Myers was like, tell him to look the other way. And Allie, too.
I feel like Mom was probably like, look over there. Lindsay has hosted SNL 4 times. See, this is tricky. Did you do it 5?
No, 5 is the robe.
Oh, okay, so done true, 4.
The proper pronunciation of Dakota's last name is Lohan and not Lohan. So this is a confusing one because some people say Lohan. In Ireland, they say Lohan.
So, yes, Irish, our last name is Irish, so it's technically pronounced Lohan, but we've been called Lohan forever. It's been said Lohan forever, I guess, like the East Coast slang.
Yeah, so
it's like Lohan.
It's either or, so.
Yeah, pick or
choose. Depends on where you
it's
are.
It's like tomato, tomato type thing. You can do whatever you want. Lindsay was born in the Bronx. Yes. Yeah, yes, you were, right?
Yeah,
in the Bronx.
Dakota loves to surf. That's absolutely true. He loves to surf, and he's a really good surfer.
Lindsay once saved her brother and her youngest sibling, Dakota Lohan, from drowning. So she was doing...
I don't know why I'm laughing.
So she was doing Get a Clue in
Toronto. Oh, yeah, I remember.
So Brenda Song's little brother and me thought we could swim in the deep end. We couldn't. So we were like pulling each other down, like drowning ourselves. And then her and my brother Michael jumped in and pulled us out. And they like had to pump the water out. It was a serious thing, but it was
neat. Very calm young one. I honestly feel like I learned a lot.
Same. If you want to see me and Lindsay sharing the screen, then check out Irish Wish.
Our new movie, only on Netflix.